The 82nd and final game of the regular season, and tonight the Heat's playoff fate will ultimately be determined, and Miami not in full control. All they can do is beat Washington and let the chips fall where they may.
Saturday. Nice play coming from the Magruder pass to the Whiteside flush. Kelly Oubre blocked by Whiteside. First block of the game for a man who averages more than two a game this year.
Kaboom.
His six triples shy of his career high. It's number 116 with an open look. A couple shots, five quick points for Goran Dragic. Blocked by Richardson. Oh, do you believe that, kid? 14 straight games with a block. Whiteside got another one.
Whiteside took it away from Oubre Jr.
Kelly Oubre missed the dunk. Somebody put a hex on that basket for the Wizards when it comes to dunks. Magruder for Whiteside.
Magruder with two lobs, two assists.
The Heat have tied the game at 10. This home crowd enjoying every moment of game 82.
Because he loves these guys.
Eric and Tony, back over to you.
Their feelings mutual. Jacks, Hassan Whiteside now playing more for his teammates than he ever has in his career. They've embraced him even in...
See how smart Goran is. Bigger opponent, take him off the dribble. If you're interested, go to Heat.com or go to 786, call 786-777.
Reed again. Willie Reed. He's made all four of his shots. University of Texas for Rick Barnes before transferring to Miami. Dragic hits the bank shot. A dozen points for Dragic.
Yeah, backing down the smaller opponent.
Whiteside in the post. First lead with 6 minutes left in the half.
You know, Eric, getting real low to get good position.
Whiteside lets it fly. Yep. 10 points for Hassan Whiteside with seven first half rebounds and a couple of blocks. Whiteside underneath. Oh my, Hassan Whiteside. 20 seconds left in the half and Hassan Whiteside drilling the jump shot. Whiteside with 14. 14 points, 12 boards, two blocks. Nice half of work for the great wall of Whiteside. Here's Porter. And the Bulls lead the net. Oh, Whiteside with a dunk of a foul. To bring you up to date, the Bulls
defender, he comes out on the pick and rolls and helps his teammates out. He just came out on Jennings on that J and thwarted that shot by him.
Bump by Satoransky, scores anyway.
Oh, man, how hard is he to stop when he's in the open court? It's almost automatic he's going to get to the rim.
Now, he could very well be the hardest playing team in the NBA.
There's a steal coming right into your living room. Cover your drink. Dragic is coming at you. Being the main guy, you got to feel that he should be all NBA.
Josh Richardson with his third triple of the night. Richardson with 11 points, so he will close the season with Ellington squares and triples. That's a signature shot for Wayne Ellington this year. 30 games with the Wizards as a rookie. He was playing most of the year with the Rio Grande Valley Vipers. Brooklyn and Washington. What a spin, what a score. Goran Dragic with 21.
That's how you split the trap, if you can do it.
Four on the shot clock for Dragic. Another back shot for Goran. He's got 23 points.
He's so good with that runner on the left side. Kissing
in the fourth quarter. Oh, what a dunk by Whiteside. Nice dish from James Johnson. Whiteside with a smashing finish. James Johnson now with 12 points, 8 assists, and 7 rebounds.
That's the third time JJ set up Whiteside.
And especially that last loss to New York in the month of March, when the Heat could not afford another setback at home. Dragic puts it in. Goran Dragic finishing the season in grand style. Tony stayed healthy this year. 73 games for Tyler Johnson after playing just 68 games over his first two seasons. Ellington short on the three. Whiteside gobble gobble. 18th rebound, 24th point. He's looking to become the first team in the history of the league. Take a bow. Time for that standing ovation. Coach Spo said his team earned.
Eric, thank you very much. Goran, that was a cold, cold night back on, what was that, January 13th in Milwaukee. The road you guys have walked since then has been absolutely fantastic. How rewarding is it to be able to flip the season from 11-30, finish 30-11?
It means a lot. You know, it means a lot for those fans.
They were supporting us through the whole season. You know, the players, we never give up. We continue to fight. And, you know, it's not easy to come from 11-30 and make the season, what, 500, 41, 41.
Yes, sir.
And, you know, it's been good season.
I know defense is the way this all starts here, but you have been the leading edge offensively for this team like you were tonight. How nice was it to get to that space where you're playing very similar to the season you had when you were all pro?
I probably I'm in the best shape of my life physically and mentally too. You know, the teammates, they trust me. Spo and coaching staff, they put me in the right position. And, you know, it's all team effort. I cannot be here without my teammates. And, you know, I would like to thank them for that.
And what a perfect exclamation point to put at the end of this season, to have your captain come into this game and this place stand to its feet,
yeah,
and applaud the greatness of Udonis Haslem. What were you feeling for him?
I mean, you know, UD is a face of the franchise. He's the toughest if you can get. I mean, he's our leader inside the locker room, off the floor, on the floor. And, man, he's been unbelievable. And I was hoping that he's going to make that three in the end, too. So
yeah. He's in your shooting group. He would have been representing
that's
very
why,
nicely for
why,
you.
Yeah.
Exactly. Before I let you run, the key word all day has been culture. And as they put the game up in Indiana on the board, 9-point game, actually 11 now, how about culture? There's folks standing in this arena, still wanting to push you all. The work that you did, I asked you this morning, I ask you again, what does Miami Heat culture mean to you?
It means a lot. It means family. It means hard work, dedication. You know, nothing is given. But if you're battling for that, if you're working hard, you know, nobody guarantees that you're going to succeed. But as long as you're fighting, I think so. That's everything what you can do. And, you know, first mind that comes is family. Definitely everybody's so close. Everybody's playing for each other, helping to each other. And, you know, that's what's the most important in life, too. So
I know you have a basketball game to go watch. Thank you so much for the time. It's always great to talk to you. Thank you for your leadership and your professionalism.
Thank you, Jess. Appreciate it.
Goran Dragic walking out of this building.